South Jersey police officer is accused of hacking a woman's social media accounts and then posting naked photos of her. 22-year-old Ayron Taylor, an officer of the Mount Laurel Police Department, is charged with 3 counts of computer crime and invasion of privacy. He also faces 2 counts of endangering the welfare of a child because prosecutors say some of the pictures he sent of the victim were taken when she was a minor. Mount Laurel police suspended Taylor without pay.